Now, how can we tell that these are anchor stones?
We'll see here shortly. Some have the holes drilled in them that you can see. Now, this one here, it has a nice large one in the center for Noah. The left bottom here would represent Mrs. Noah. Then there's three smaller crosses representing the three sons. Mm. And then three very small crosses representing the wives of the sons.